What's up, everybody? Your Paint Coach here. And today I want to take a quick break from the everyday grind of painting and learning how to paint. And I want to do a quick tutorial on how to wrap presidents painter style. So if you're anything like me and you love buying presents for people but you hate wrapping them, well, I have a solution to that. We're going to do this the painter way with our masking tape. Now, I got a few with our masking machine and our painter's tape. I got a few items here that I'm going to wrap, and I'm going to show you guys how easy this is to wrap with the masking machine. So we're just going to start with the box here, just your normal little box present. All we're going to do is take this masking machine, watch this. Give it a nice strip. We're just going to tape it right here on the edge of the box, all the way around. Just like that. Make sure it's nice and straight. Just like that. Look at that. Just like that, we're gonna pull the corners in. Like that. Pull that side down. Boom. We're gonna grab our frog tape. Just like that, done. Now we just gotta cover that side. Boom. Just like that. That side's covered. Take our frog tape, put it up on the dog right there. Just like that. Boom. Present wrap. You can even go as far as throwing a bow on it if you want to. Check this out. Bam. Present wrap. Look at that. Quick, easy, painless. Put that bad boy under the tree. Now, I want to move to some more odd-shaped objects. We got a monster truck here. Monster problem to wrap, but I got a monster solution. Masking machine. Nice big strip there. And we're just gonna throw it halfway across the truck like this. Just like that. Kind of come over the back here. Just like that. Grab this. Bring it around the back, tape it there. Okay, now we got half of it done. Tighten up this tape right here. Get out of the way. Turn it like this. Now we're covered. Where's my frog tape? Right here. That side's done. See that? And it'll keep them guessing. They'll never be able to guess what it is underneath all this paper. Another nice long strip. Now we've covered half of that side, we're gonna cover half of this side. Flip it over. Nice and easy. Boom, that side's done. Grab our frog tape. Fold it over, fold this over. Tape that up real good. Couple other pieces of tape. Bam. Bam. Done. Look at that. Perfect. Throw it under the tree. Nice. Now, we're getting into the good stuff. Basketballs. What are we going to do with this? Nice long strip here. Halfway. Wrap it around. Halfway. It's quick and easy. Look at that. I love this thing. Just like that. Done, and we're just gonna make a little candy out of it. Boom. Nice and tight, give it a little twist. Look at that. Nice little twist. Nice little twist. Done. Look at that, look how easy that is. Skateboards, definitely one of the hardest things to wrap if you're not doing it with your masking machine. Same thing, big long strip. Go halfsies. Flip it over. Bam. Bam. Flip it over like this. Tack it down, just like we're masking off walls. So now half of it's done. Do another nice long strip. So I'm gonna do it like that. Flip it around. Any kind of odd shapes, any boxes, this makes it super easy. Fold it in. Done. Grab my frog tape. Couple strips here. Done. Done. Look at that. Skateboard wrapped. Another piece of tape there just to make sure it's tacked down nice and tight. Perfect. Done. Throw it under the tree. And that's it, guys. Quick tutorial on how to wrap like a man, how to wrap like a painter, and it's quick and easy. So Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope this helps.